One of the unique things about Sam Wurzel was he believed from the day he opened the first door that this would be a billion-dollar business.
We misread Best Buy.
We were growing too fast.
Our CEO was worst CEO of the year.
30,000 people in the end lost their jobs.